this was a flying mattress. Quite enough room to make a full circle in here.